Welcome.
Yes, I do. So
I never even had a chance. No, I never even had a chance.
I'm Singer-songwriter.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna play a little instrumental. I made a This would be a good time to introduce the band. Like I said, these guys wrote these songs, we did our first girl song Monday. And we kind of did another one yesterday, but only half of us are there. Weighing down the low, the low low, the low bass, Mr. Tom Terry. Shuffle the back beat back there. That's Billy Cock. And one of my best friends in the entire world, I've known this guy for a very, very long time. And I feel privileged to have him up here with me tonight. So Tim Manzer. I gotta bring you on the road with me, I guess. This is what happens when you travel cross country. You have to tune your guitar by ear like this. It's pretty rough.
Sounds good though, doesn't it?
I think they like the rock stuff, so let's keep it rocking.
Time. Oh, really?
So I promised you another special guest tonight, and this one's very special. She's gonna come up and sing a few songs with us. Shake your booty, play a little tambourine. Direct from LA, be in Germany, be in Nashville. Give it up for the beautiful, talented Mina Labov.
Thank you.
You are a phone.
We're gonna slow it down again one more time. Just one more time, I promise. Years ago, I took a trip. I was up here, and I rented a car. I drove down to Nashville, it was a beautiful, beautiful drive to the Smoky Mountains. Went down to Nashville, hung out with some friends, and I came back in the next day with this song.
Yeah.
And it's good to see everyone out tonight. I've seen like some faces I haven't seen in a very long time, and it's a treat for me. If you haven't got a copy of the CD, they're available. Grab one when you go out. And I'd just like to thank you all from the bottom of my heart for coming out tonight and supporting. This is where it all started. And this is where it's going to continue growing from here. This is our last song. This is a song called No One Knows.
I'm
exist.
I'll play you one more.
fun. This is a song that's on the album. It's an instrumental, actually. And this song is dedicated to my grandmother. It's not with us anymore. But the song makes me think of her, and I play it with love. This is called Song for Trudy.
Thank you.